Senator Lincoln, we need your support for clean energy jobs. We can't afford to wait. Now, Governor